YS Sarmila, sister of Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister Jagan Mohan Reddy, is all set to launch a new political party. The launch is expected to take at the place of a private function in Hyderabad. It is also said that Sarmila will also release the party agenda and flag at the event. It can be seen that the day of the launch coincides with the birth anniversary of S. Rajasekhara Reddy, former Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh and father of Jagan Mohan and Sarmila. Along with the party loyalist, Mother Y.S. Vijayamma is expected to present at the launch event scheduled at 3 p.m. In April, Sarmila has announced the launch of her party. Speaking then, Sarmila said that she wants to walk on the same path as YSR, hence she is stepping into politics for the first time. It lacks an opposition, Sarmila also said that she aims to bring back the same region of YSR. Telangana Assembly poll is scheduled to be held in 2023. In 2018, the Assembly polls, the Telangana Rashtra Samiti under the leadership of K. Chandrasekhar Rao emerged victorious since 88 seats in the House. It is likely to bring a tough fight for the KCR government in the upcoming assembly election.